I'm watching Handcock, the movie, and I'm watching this one scene, and I could swear there is something like three times the size of the average man running across the screen. So you gotta see this, because this has nothing to do with Handcock. There, what is that? Let's rewind that. Okay, let's watch that again. I'm gonna try to pause it this time now. Oops. Play. Okay. Went a little too far, but that's okay. Happens right after this. As soon as you see the tornadoes. And I'm gonna pause it right on it. I'm not going to fast forward because then I might just go past it.
Symbol, they need to prove that they are a leader in the global revolution of change, that they are committed to bettering the world, and they can do this in four different ways. This is how they can.
Okay, right after the fourth tornado shows up. Yeah, you see it? You see that big thing? Right there. That big thing right there. What the hell is that? That's running across with all these people that are really short. And don't tell me everybody's really short. This is not a Japanese movie. But what the hell is he? See? Go back one. Play again. See? There he is. Right there. He's right there. Look at these people. What the hell is that that's running across this? I mean, that's just unbelievable. But just wanted to share. Leave your thoughts in the comments below.